Copy, Echo One. This is Ranger Command. Echo One, your recent proc. Congratulations, Echo One. I was afraid of that. Roger, Echo One. Understood. Standby. Okay, Echo One, we anticipated this contingency and have a plan B. Ready to copy? 10-4, here it is. Cartographer Sagara and historian Eggleston have found reference to a functioning radio tower in a town called Damanta. Location cannot be confirmed, but it's reported to be east of the old prison behind the radiation cloud. We have no intel on how to navigate this cloud, but I've heard secondhand accounts of it being done. I suggest you make contact with locals in the prison area, but be advised, that's Red Scorpion territory, and they don't take kindly to us trespassing on their turf. Proceed with caution. Copy? Scorpions have been mentioned in the place lately. Been saying they're trading with them. Supposed to be east of the prison, but I don't know. There isn't much east of the prison but radiation. Our old HQ since right after the apocalypse. We moved out of there about 15 years ago when we took over the Citadel from the Guardians. Now the Red Scorpion militia owns it, and they're trying to run things there like we did. Unfortunately, there's still more thugs than Rangers, and they rule with a heavy hand. Back in the day, they were just another raider gang. Now they call themselves the Red Scorpion Militia, and they're filling the airwaves with a lot of trash about how they're the real law and order in Arizona. That's a joke, but you'll still want to step carefully on their turf. They can be a mite touchy. Roger, Echo One. Be careful out there. Ranger Command out. Copy, Echo One. Echo One, congratulations, Echo One.